All right, good morning, cyber friends. This is the Media Man coming at you again. I'm Walker Studio, back in Studio B, and we want to say we give God all the praise and honor. Give him all the glory. As you see here in the title of my video, say we give him all the thanks and the praise for a brand new day, one that we never have seen and one that we will never see again. We just want to say that we tried to get her to sleep on last evening, but I had slept so much yesterday evening all the way up until the midpoint of the evening, and I just wasn't sleepy, and so sleep didn't come. I just kind of relaxed a little bit and everything, and kind of tossed and turned a little bit, and I got on up. Because sleep wasn't coming, and so I just went ahead and arose to a brand new day, which I was always used to getting up at anyway, 3:45, and so old Mitty Man been at it ever since then, and we went ahead on and got myself prepared for the for my doctor visit this morning, and so we just come to let everybody know it is a brand new day, and I'm gonna be glad in it. And we're going to thank God for all that he has done and all that he is doing and all that he will do. Thanking God for all our families and friends and everyone that are sick and shut in. We are praying for each and everyone, the family members, non-family members, friends, just the whole nine yard. In other words, we're praying for the sick and the shut in, period. We want to thank God for all our church families. Matter of fact, I'm just dealing with my three, but I'm talking to all church families, and praying that y'all will stay in the unity of the faith, and everybody will stay on one accord, so that God can use us in these here trying days that we are in. We got a new president on the other day, and so like I say, we're on a new era, a brand new page, and so let us see what we can do with it, y'all. In other words, now we have talked, let's put the action to it. That's what I'm looking for. Now, I done heard all the debates. I done heard everybody say what they gonna do, and so now I'm gonna stand back and watch. I'm gonna look at the actions, and I'm gonna see what's gonna happen. And we hoping for the best, as of course we wanna hope for the best and everything, so I just came to say that much on this morning, and we're going to go ahead on it. Like I said, we're going to use this brand new day that God has given us, and we're going to try to make the best of it. In other words, no matter what comes at us today, we're going to try to be positive, and we're going to give God the praise, and we're going to give him the glory and thank him for every step of the way. That is Mitty Man prayer. And so I asked y'all, all of my cyber friends, my inner circle, Sister Jack, Sister Jennifer, y'all, the Hammond Man, and all of you, Kevin, all of you alike, Brother JT, if you happen to see it, this video, as well as any others that used to be connected with Mitty Man. Mitty Man always got y'all in mind, keeping you in prayer, keeping you uplifted. We need prayer, y'all, regardless. I need it. You need it. And so I'm telling you straight up front, pray for me all you want, as much as you want, because I need every drop of it. And so we're going to continue to try to do the same thing for you all. So with that being said, Mitty Man's going to go on and sign off here. And we're going to take it to the front now and relax and try to get ready for this doctor visit and everything, for this wound care. And we'll take it from there, hoping that we have in our prayer and hope that we will have some information about my procedure on the day. Hopefully they'll tell me when they're going to schedule me for it, whenever it be, Lord will, so let it be done. So with that being said, this Mitty Man saying, whatever you get into, if God ain't in it, please, ma'am, please, sir, come out of it, because it's going to come to nothing. Till the next video, next Bible study, whichever comes first, this is Mitty Man saying peace and good morning.